From Digital Spider Anyone Else Feel A Bit Sorry for Hollywood The Poor Blow What The True The Mud And Then Some For Not Quitting The Great British Bake Off The Show That Made Him Famous Like Mary Berry To Perkin And Melted Royce He Decided Not To Hand In His Notice When The Show Moved From BBC One To Channel 4For wanting to hang on to his job rather than following his colleague out the door, Paul became public enemy no. 1. And the many people who went to town on him include a bake off host to Perkin, to an outside observer, to never appear to be Perkin's fan, during last year semi-final, after he got his critique of Candice Brown technical challenge, she sneaker Paul, I think you have an appointment at Banalities RUS, just over there, Mary, will see you later, she also called him creepy and insinuated he enjoyed it when something awful happened but the didn't stop there.Photo credit get the image related with the 12 Great British Bake Off 2017 contest and including Asian teas, a banker and a blacksmith after Paul confirmed he won quitting Bake Off to amp up the chip even more. During an appearance on the last leg, she was asked by host Adam Hill if she'd ever been caught up in fake news. She keenly to hit back a little bit yeah. Last October there was this fake news story that Bake Off had been sold and Paul believed it duplicated.Paul he won return Microsoft, so it was a joke, but the man was being relentlessly thrown at the time. If that one enough, former Bake Off contestant also started to join in on the action. Ruby Tando in particular seemed to really take offense at Paul jumping ship to Channel 4 and use it as an opportunity to go on the attack.Taking to Twitter, she wrote a the cooking man Chai Lingering Weber the money is IAMSOCKED.THIS FROMAMAMANWTOTUINEDUPTOWORKINGTALENTALLMBOTHINIDORADONTIMEMBER The Awards did W Testosterone 6 Relate Paul Hollywood Admit He Missed Mary Berry Male and True Why Working on Channel 4 Bake Off CF For A While There Paul Silver Hair and Blue Eye Great All The Front Cover For All The Wrong ReasonEventually, the intense scrutiny and name calling did start to die down, but with Bake Off 2.0 launching on Channel 4 tonight August 29, the spotlight will be making its way back to Paul once again. So is this going to be round 2 or will Paul have the last waiting the letter and her why? 1. Hitting the money Paul will not only have the last law, but he'll be lying all the way to the bank.Even if the new series of Bake Off is a half flop which we very much WT has raking it in at Channel 4, in fact, he hinted has doubled his salary. Speaking to the time, he said would you work across the road if you could double your wages by going across the road to a rival, would you 2. Everyone is talking about him in showbiz, the only thing worse than people speaking badly about you is not being talked about at all.So evidently, there are problems to have, when the new series kickstart tonight, it won't be Mary, Mel or True that are trending on Twitter, either be Mer Hollywood, 3. PG Nuinly Seam. Happy Air in the past, Paul had been criticized by Bake Off fan for being too hard on the baker.Some have even accused him of trying to imitate Simon Cowell. BUTWF seen a sneak preview of the first episode of the new series and he seemed to be in a much better mood. Seriously, expect some handshake action tonight has that ever happened before as early as week 1-4. He loved the new team you got to see it to believe it.But Paul and Newbie Noel Fielding have struck up with the bromance. Yes, they complete opposite.But the judge admitted to Digital Spy that they have been getting along like a hell on fire. So we're getting it safe. To assume Paul probably prefer Noel to True. 5. These baker are the best yet we don't want to offend any of the previous contest then. So we should point out that these are powered. Not out but we can confirm that this year lineup is incredible. Paul they try them as a team rather than baker. When you see what they present to the judge in tonight long episode, you understand why. 6. He got a fresh start were not sure of the in and out of Paul relationship with the BBC. But I rather raise when he openly criticized the organization over sacking Jeremy Clarkson from Top Gear. พีโทรเรดิโอไทม์อัตเดอะไทม์อินเอคานัทแอนท็อปเกียร์วอสเอฟเวอร์ไรอิมริลลี่อับเซตอะเบาอิทอิทวอสแฮนเดิร์นรองลีอิทคูดแฮปบีนดิววิทเกลีเวเตอร์เจเรมีและอินเดอะเอนดีซัมโมสอิมแมทีเรียลฮูโนฮาวโดสคอมเมนเวนต์ดาวอินเดอะออฟฟิศดอทบียูทีนาวผู้แคปพอลแฮสตาร์ทเต็ดเอนิวแชปเตอร์วิดแชนแนล4แอนด์ WA ก็เอฟีลลิ่งอิทโกอิ้งโทบีเอกูดวันเดอะเกรทบริติชเบรกออฟหล่อนออนแชนแนล4ทูไนท์ออกัส29 AT 8 PM www.antupotatmianutenedownsandfeatulikeonoudigitalspyfacebookpageenvolaodwuonouraddigitalspyt.yourntalsoulikee